When I grow up, I want to be a doctor. And also, I want to be an analytical engineer.
A software engineer when I grow.
Mechanical engineer.
Surgery doctor.
Neurosurgeon. And I want to be an aeronautic entrepreneur. When I think of technology, I think of advancements. In the classrooms, right now, we use pens and books to write notes. Who knows, in the future, one can use a tablet to write notes. Who knows?
Computer, iPhone, iPad, and other things. Like, when I see my mom, she's always with her phone, and I say, "Mom, what are you doing on your phone?" And she tells me that she learns more about it.
Well, subjects like computer science, basic tech, and basic science have helped me in the way that when we are given assignments, I can go online and make research, and it's easier for me to carry out day-to-day activities with the use of computer.
It has helped me in so many ways. Like when they give us all-day assignments, I searched on my Google, like internet, I searched on some of it. I searched on it, it helped me in so many ways. It has been useful to our society.
Technology has helped me a lot in school by projects. Like in my primary school now, they give us projects every holiday. And when they say go and make research on air transportation, other things, so it has helped me a lot.
It has helped me in so many ways. Like when we are using computer in a Cisco lab, we have to make use of fast calculations, and it also helps us in calculating fast in maths.
They give us assignments, sometimes they give us assignments, they say we shouldn't use textbooks, shouldn't use our notes, that we should go and make research. So it helps us because it gives us better explanation, definition, and it gives us pictures so that we know we have the picture in our minds. And if they ask, we can remember, oh, this is the picture, this is not the picture.
If she should come to our class and she should use a projector to teach us, I'll prefer that method of teaching to the normal method of teaching because it explains more through the video types and the colors and the lights.
Our teachers should be more interactive with their students. That and the projectors in class aren't just there for decoration. The teachers should learn to use them to make classes more fun, more interesting, and to benefit the students more.
Yes, I've been interested in competitions, and I've been interested in representing my school, representing our local government and its country as a whole.
More people use generators when there are inverters around due to the low energy supply in Nigeria. More people use old phones like Nokia touchlights and so on instead of using smartphones. And almost 90% of people in Nigeria don't know about Wi-Fi. They mostly use data. So I think it would be better if we learn about all those things that just came out. It will save energy and save the earth. That is actually priority number one since we live there.
Coding means when you use letters instead of numbers to send message to someone without anyone knowing beside you.
Yes, I'll be interested in after school program that has to do with coding.
I'll be interested in after school program that has to do with coding.